Hi, this is attorney David Arrieta, and I'm a business bankruptcy attorney in Walnut Creek. I'm a certified specialist in bankruptcy law, and I've helped hundreds of businesses over the years in a variety of different bankruptcy contexts. Today, I wanted to talk about options for a business, primarily in the area of Chapter 11 versus Chapter 13. So let's get started with Chapter 11. Chapter 11 is a bankruptcy option for sole proprietorships or corporations, and the key is that companies can reorganize their debts and have a variety of different options in that type of bankruptcy. For instance, most cases that I deal with, you're dealing with a company that has a cash flow problem. So maybe over the last few years, because of COVID or because of a medical condition of the owner of the business, or just supply chain issues, decreased demand, or maybe you've opened up a second location. Whatever reason, there's cash flow issues. And so in the Chapter 11, the corporation can propose a plan of reorganization. And effectively what happens is it's like a timeout. So many companies come to me with pressure from collection companies or having to pay high interest payments. It's an opportunity for them to present a plan to the court to get relief. There's automatic relief from stay. And they can have an orderly mechanism for them to reorganize those debts over a period of 5 years. Now, in Chapter 13, the difference there is, for one, corporations are not entitled to file Chapter 13, only sole proprietorship businesses. But the benefit is it's a streamlined chapter, basically a streamlined Chapter 11. It allows for substantial cost savings, and also it can be done in a much more expedited time frame. It also allows for a plan. The plan is a mechanism to allow the business to pay certain classes of creditors, for instance, secured creditors, priority creditors, and unsecured creditors. But the key is it would allow the business to restructure its debt over a 3 to 5 year period. So those are some of the big differences between a Chapter 11 and a Chapter